Hello, my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back to a new reaction for Risha Kuznetsova. We have another foreigners react to Russian music. And it says here Indians are very excited from a Russian song. I think that they fell in love with Risha. So, let's hear this one.
Чтобы поддержать канал. Лихая балалайка, не жаль за чёрт струна. Ай-яй-яй. Did you like it?
It was good. It was really good, yeah.
Thank you so much. This is Russian folk song. It's about rich woman, барыня.
That's great.
Thank you.
I like to react to Risha because Risha promotes very well the Russian traditions, and she also shows to the world what the Russians are like, their spirit, their joyfulness. I will not pause it too much because it's a long video.
Risha, wow, so pretty, you're so beautiful.
Wow, oh my god, you too, thank you so much. Can I sing for you?
Yes, please.
Озеро живой водицею зацвела уже огонь трава. Зря смеешься ты над кружевницею. Ой, хитры ее кружева, кружева, кружева. Ой, хитры ее кружева. Did you like it?
Oh my god, that was so beautiful! You have beautiful face and beautiful voice.
Oh my
too.
God. Thank you so much.
Usually I skip girls. Not to be mean, but I don't know, girls are mean sometimes.
Oh, why?
I don't know, they're mean. You're nice.
Thank you. No, I'm kind.
Where are you from?
I'm from Russia. My name is Risha. I'm from Russia. Where are you from?
Nice
what is your
you.
Name?
You're so pretty.
Thank you. You too.
My name is Priscilla.
Priscilla, very beautiful name.
Oh, the way you say my name, you make me fall in love with you.
Can I sing for you?
I would love that. Yes.
Говорила мама мне про любовь обманную, да напрасно тратила слова. Затыкала уши, я ее не слушала. Ах, мама, мама, как же ты была права. Ах, мамочка, на саночках каталась я не с тем. Ах, зачем я в полюшке повстречала Колюшку. Ах, мамочка, зачем? Did you like it?
Do not forget, I will repeat this on every reaction. Risha does a lot of live videos. I recommend to everyone to go and subscribe to Risha's channel. Her channel is growing well. She's already at 128,000 subscribers and growing. She does cool stuff on her channel. Those live videos are very cool. You can vote for what song she will sing next. It's a very cool community there, also in the chat. I recommend also to subscribe to her Telegram channel. She also posts a lot of pictures, a lot of messages, videos there. She's an artist that brings joy. And this is why I recommend to everyone to follow Risha. Let's continue.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm doing great. You look amazing. What's this look? It's like old-fashioned, you know.
This is kokoshnik.
Kokoshnik?
Kokoshnik,
is
yes.
Is that Russian?
Yes, this is Russian hat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that looks nice.
What is your name?
My name is Hakim.
Hakim, nice to meet you. My name is Risha. I'm from
nice
Russia.
You're from Russia.
Yes.
Good.
Can I sing for you?
Sure, go ahead.
Thank you so
very
much.
Good. I mean, that would have made a lot more sense if I could understand Russian, but that's fine.
Thank you.
You don't
so
need to understand
much.
Russian.
It's about
no
love.
No problem. I'll give you a star because you deserve it.
Oh my
there
God!
You go.
Thank you. And
no problem.
For you.
Oh, diamond. I would have given you a diamond, but I don't have that much.
Thank you for your time.
No problem. Take care.
Bye bye. Good luck.
Hello.
Hello. Are you recording?
Yes.
Wait. Oh.
Can I sing for you?
Oh yes.
Yes. Ромашка, ромашка, цветок полевой. Рядом с той ромашкой колокольчик голубой. Обещал ромашке век ее любить. Обещал ромашке росу ей подарить. Эх, любит, не любит, к сердцу прижмет. Плюнет, поцелует, к черту пошлет. Все равно ромашке с кем рядом стоять. Все равно ромашке чьи ласки принимать. Эх, любит, не любит, к сердцу прижмет. Плюнет, поцелует, к черту пошлет.
Красивый голос.
Ой, спасибо, вы знаете русский.
Ну да, чуть-чуть.
Чуть-чуть. Я очень рада.
Да.
А ты живешь в ЮАР, да, получается?
Да.
А была в России когда-нибудь?
Да.
Да? Здорово. Mm-hmm. Я очень рада, что мы встретились.
It's cool to see foreigners that speak Russian.
Да.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
My name is Risha. I'm from Russia. Nice to meet you, Mary.
Nice to meet you.
Can I sing for you?
Of course you can. I'd love to hear it.
Oh.
Зорька алая, зорька алая, губы алые, а в глазах твоих, а в глазах твоих небосень, ты, любовь моя, долгожданная, не покинь.
Did you like it?
Amazing! Oh. It reminds me of the singing in those really old Russian films, you know?
Yeah.
Because my grandparents, my parents, they all speak Russian, and they always show me, like, Russian singing. Oh, that was lovely! It was lovely.
Oh, thank you so much.
Guys, Irisha, not only that she has a very beautiful voice, but she also knows how to use it. She's the type of artist that sings very well, but you will become her fan not only for her voice, but because of her positive energy that she transmits. Because how you feel when you listen and watch Risha. Now we have the guys from India.
I'm from India.
Can they sing for you?
Can they sing for you?
Он построил тебе дом, а ты жить не хочешь в нем. Ты влюбилась опять, а он не может все понять. Мужиков надо любить, мужиков надо ценить. Он мужчина хоть куда, ты все смотришь не туда. Мужиков надо любить, мужиков надо ценить. Он мужчина. Ты все смотришь не туда.
Give me one plugins.
А дальше бонус видео. А пока поставь пальчик вверх, напиши комментарий и подпишись на мой телеграм-канал.
This is a bonus.
Дождливый серый день, проскакал по городу олень. Он летел над гулкой мостовой, рыжим лесом, пущенной стрелой. Вернись, лесной олень, по моему хотенью. Умчи меня, олень, в свою страну оленью, где сосны рвут. Выль живет и небы, умчи меня туда, лесной олень.
Wow, really, really impressive as always. I think that on this one, Risha showed even more her vocal qualities. And I repeat, this is what you will always get from Risha. Good music, positive energy, smiles, you'll feel good. You will have the mood to dance, and it doesn't matter if you understand Russian or not. Like that person said, hey, it would have been better if I would have understand Russian. No, because you can enjoy Risha singing without understanding Russian, and all the Russian artists are like this. This is why I do a lot of reactions for Russian artists. I'm not a Kremlin agent, how someone wrote to me that I'm a Kremlin agent. I'm not paid by some government to do this. Like another person said that I'm paid by the government to do reactions for Russian artists. I do this because I really enjoy to listen their songs. I like their culture. And this way, we show to the world, hey, the Russians are not boogeymen, they are not bad persons, they are humans, like the rest of us. And also, they are beautiful persons. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I wish everyone to be well, to be safe, and to be free. Goodbye, my friends.